to do with shedding the outside layer of imagery and images that we've all tried to uphold. I feel like now, at this point, we've sort of all lost our exoskeleton and we're just being really honest, and that's what it's going to take, is open, honest conversation. And a lot of the wall stuff that I did, I kept repeating in my head, yeah, I get it, because I've heard a lot of different people's points that are very close to me, that I'm starting to understand and try and really listen to the whole idea of what they feel. And I feel like we're starting to agree that we disagree. And maybe now we can figure out how to let us both live.